3, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Hey, Toy Fun 365ers. So what does Hot Wheels, Elon Musk, and SpaceX have in common? Well, let me tell you, that commonality is rockets. So get ready and be prepared for this toy unboxing that happens to be happening right around the first time that the largest space rocket by SpaceX has been launched successfully. Cool. Sounds like to me the Mars mission of 2024 is going to happen sooner than later. Awesome. Oh, and another thing. Did you know that Elon Musk, the owner of SpaceX, happened to have shot a car into space as well? Sounds to me it could have been a Hot Wheels car, but I think he chose a Tesla Roadster. So without further ado, here is new for 2018, the Rocket Challenge Hot Wheels Unboxing.
Welcome to another episode of Toy Fun 365, where we are going to be doing an unboxing of a Hot Wheels Track Builder system, new for 2018. Cool. Nail the rocket launch. 3 stunts in 1. Build your own stunt world. New transforming jump loop. Rapid blast rocket. This is so cool. It comes unassembled. Let's check it out. Whoa, can you make it to the rocket launch finale?
Oh yeah!
Nail the rocket launch. Launch to drop the loop. Raise the launch ramp. Cool. Growing up with Hot Wheels. Look at this huge set. Right? All right, this box set is just this right in here, but look how you can connect it to everything else. So cool, and look at all the different ways that you can connect to all of the different other sets. So this is very cool, very cool. And this was just right in time for the SpaceX rocket launch too. The largest, most biggest rocket ship that was ever shot into orbit. And that's awesome. And we're doing a totally awesome unboxing in light of what just happened. So cool. I got my helper Baba with me. Hi, say hi, Baba. Alrighty, so we're gonna start with opening here. Right? That's right on the bottom. Oh, yeah. Oh, there's garbage. Oh, and there's another. Alrighty. Oh, and another. Okay. Oh, and another. Another piece of tape. Alrighty. Whoa. Whoa. Cool. Yes.
Oh, hi, guys.
Wow, look at all these pieces. Alright, so this is the builder's guy.
Very cool. And puppy.
Build these first. Here's what you need.
And rock these.
So, first things first. Let's find that piece. Help me find that piece. Where's this piece? Here it is. That's the piece, alright? Alright, now there's like this gray piece that goes on the bottom. We got this piece. Alright, what we're supposed to do is bring it right down like this. Cool like that.
Cool.
Little bit of a tap and we're good to go. SpaceX, Hot Wheels SpaceX. Cool. All right, what's next? All right, now we got this thing. It's like the rocket. It's like a cylindrical beige thing. Oh, this thing. All right, so now what do we need? We need the little thing on the side that goes. And, oh, here's the missile. So this thing. SpaceX. Cool. Let us know if you watched the SpaceX launch and write it in the comments. Wow, cool. So next thing is this white curvy piece and this gray piece. Kind of looks like a loop-de-loop. Crisco. SpaceX. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Very cool, very cool. Another one. Five, four, three, two, one. Cool. So now let's see, what else do we have here? We have this long gray piece and this other piece that goes that way. So that's like this. And that clicks in. What next, Baba? Cool. All right, now we have this other gray piece with this blue piece that has there. That goes like so. Right. And then, well, interestingly enough, this somehow connects. Right. So now this connects to the bottom of that. Like so. Shoots out. Boom! Boom. Locked it like so. thing is next. Alright, so now we connect. Oh, there's different ways that you can launch this thing. So this is where it starts. Alright, so let's move this to the side. Let's see that. Let's do launch one. SpaceX launch one. Hey, why don't we imagine that we're launching the SpaceX. The SpaceX rocket. Connection. This over here. Alright, but then how does that connect? Let's see. Oh, there we go. Wow, cool. SpaceX. Awesome. All right. Oh, and this piece connects to this piece right here. Wow, coming right together. Oh, I only almost forgot. We got a free car out of this too. Well, it came with the set. Is one cool neon car. Awesome. Alrighty, wow, look at that. Let's just see the test run of this thing. Whoa! It's so quick, you don't even get to see it. So we put it this in here. And whoa, Baba, you want to try?
Yeah. Wait, I
want it. Let me switch it. All right, Baba, give it a shot. All right. Whoa, you gotta press harder than that. Oh. Whoa, just like that. Good job. All right, ready? Oh, you gotta wait for the car. Yo! Very cool. Let's try to see this in a bigger area so that we can see the whole thing happening.
Wow!
Alrighty guys, what we have here is the Hot Wheels Nail the Rocket Launch 3 Stunts in 1 Track Builder set. Alright, like we're showing you.
Oh boy, that was me.
This is the launch one, alright? This is the first configuration that we can do. Launch one, that's this one right here, right? So we set it up just like so. Let's see how it goes.
Oh, no! Oh, yeah.
All right, so you guys set it up with the bigger end in here. And we go. Whoa, that is cool beans. So that first jump jumps that. Let's see the second one. Whoa! That one, aerial. Thanks, Baba. Thank you. So, let's try again. Whoa, Baba. Thank you so much, Baba. All right, let's try it again. So it's not too hard. Oh. Fun. It's three stages. Alright.
Oh. Watch out, Baba. You're going to get in the way of a SpaceX rocket ship. Oops. Let's try it again. Oops.
Go, go, go.
You got it. You got it. Whoa. So cool. All right, now let's try the second configuration. Launch 2. Launch 2. This is launch 2. So we gotta take it apart from here. Rocket, SpaceX rocket. Similar, but then we're taking this one piece out. Bringing this one big blue piece in. This piece off, and then we put this piece in.
Look, Baba. Look. Whoa. Boom! Whoa!
Okay. And then we put this piece over here. So cool! Whoa, look at this thing. This looks like the hardest track. Oops. That's like, I don't know, another thing that's happening. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Oh no!
Oh man.
No way!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoa.
Oh man!
What?
5, 4, 3, 2. Oops, be careful. Go! 5, 4, 3. Oh, watch. Baba, you want to get out of the way of the rocket? 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh man. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh man. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh man, right there. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh wow. That went SpaceX out into the moon, maybe even Mars on that one. Let's go. Let's try it out. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh man! Thanks, Baba, for your help. Yeah, so launch 3 is a lot tougher. It is a lot tougher. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Yeah! Yahoo! We did it! High five! Yeah! Awesome. Now let's see. Let's see if other cars work too in the Hot Wheels world.
Oh, Hot Wheels! Yeah!
Oh yeah, they work. Oh yeah, they work all right. Cool. So you can use other Hot Wheels cars in here. No, it totally works. Awesome. Let's check it out. Oh yeah, they all work. Guys, well, thank you so much for watching this episode of Toy Fun 365. This was a totally awesome rocket launch challenge. All right, you can configure it and set it up to be 3 different launch types. Launch 1 being the easiest, launch 2 being a little bit harder, and launch 3 being the hardest. And you can also attach this whole Hot Wheels set to a much larger Hot Wheels Track Builder set. So this is a totally awesome toy set. So when you're at your toy store or on Amazon, check it out. It's a really cool set. Alrighty, so please like our video if you haven't. And please subscribe if you haven't already. And we'll catch you on the next episode. Alrighty, bye-bye. Say bye-bye, Baba. Say bye-bye, Baba.
Bye-bye, Baba.
That's a lie.